We had been told that the Klingon outpost was undefended. So when the warships decloaked, they took us completely by surprise. The Klingons managed to destroy half my squadron before we even opened fire. But when we did, ha, they were no match for us. I destroyed their flagship myself. I received the Sotiric citation for my actions that day. The intelligence officer in charge of that mission was executed. Major, welcome to our table.
Commander.
I suggest you try the Venerine. It's quite good. I realize that it's nothing compared to what you're accustomed to on Romulus. But you could at least try the Venerine.
I've smelled better Venerine on prison ships.
No doubt. Tell me, Major. Where did you train? The Intelligence Academy or the Imperial War College?
The Academy.
Oh. So you must know Commander Consap.
I know of him.
I assume you studied military history with him.
Yes.
Tell me, Major. What do you think about his theories on the differences between the military and the Tal Shiar?
Which aspects are you referring to?
Come now, Major. Surely you attended his classes regularly. It was Consap's main theme.
Do you have a point to make, Commander? If so, it has escaped me.
Commander Consap believes that in order to function, military officers have to trust each other. The Tal Shiar, on the other hand, trust no one. They expect deception, so they always find it.
Your opinion of the Tal Shiar is quite clear, Commander.
I hope so.
We ensure the loyalty of the people. Do you believe the Empire would be better off without our protection?
Protection? From what? How was the Empire threatened? By the words of an old man, a devoted citizen who merely tried to speak his mind. How did the Tal Shiar protect the Empire? By dragging him, my father, out of his home in the middle of the night.
Clearly, your father was a traitor.
No. He was just an idealistic old man. I never saw him again.
I don't need your devotion, Commander. Just your obedience.
And that's all you have.